this planet. Red crayons are moving to move from my hands. It is so much to say, I can't understand it. Someone tell me
why am I this way? Imaginary enemies, suicidal tendencies, serotonin's proper on us. I used to go to therapy, but the doctor tried to section me. The next time that I open up to someone,
will be my autopsy. Because
I don't think I belong on this planet. Red glass and mental love on my head. It's still not just